Welcome to this week's edition of My Osprey TV, Brandon's premier internet broadcasting network. Halloween comes a little early. Sugar-free soy frappuccino. Try saying that five times fast. Broadway comes to Brandon and golfing for a great cause. All this and more right after this message from Trish Waller.
Whether buying or selling your home, there is no better feeling than using a professional realtor. Let my expertise in advertising resources get your home sold in today's market. I'm Trish Waller, and I live and work in this community. If your plans involve the buying or selling of a home, it would be my pleasure to assist you.
Halloween will kick off a little early this year for a good cause in Fishhawk Ranch and Apollo Beach's Mira Bay. The communities are hosting the second annual Life is Good Pumpkin Festival on Saturday, October 20th, with pumpkin carving, scarecrow stuffing, face painting, live music, and more. The festivals are free to attend and run from 4 to 8 p.m. with a concert following. Through donations, contests, and the sale of specially designed Life is Good t-shirts, residents will be able to raise money for the Pediatric Cancer Foundation, which funds pediatric cancer research to eliminate childhood cancer worldwide. Good news for Brandon area coffee lovers. Now you don't have to get out of your car to order a venti 5-pump sugar-free soy frappuccino double blended with an extra shot. Or a large coffee, if you please. The newest Starbucks location opened its doors earlier this month in front of Lowe's at the intersection of State Road 60 and Mount Carmel Road. And one of its best features is an easy-to-use drive-thru. Construction is still underway on the store's new neighbors, the Panda Express and Chili's. Check out future editions of the Osprey Observer for more information. Spend an evening listening to the best of Broadway without traveling to New York when the Stage Door Performing Arts Incorporated presents Broadway Comes to Brandon, a musical showcase featuring songs from more than 40 all-time favorite Broadway hits. Musical numbers will range from the highlights of Phantom of the Opera, Hello Dolly, Oklahoma, Sound of Music, Singing in the Rain, and more. The performance runs for 7 shows at the Lamona Village Chapel, starting on Thursday, October 18th. Doors will open at 7:30 p.m. A special matinee performance will be held on Saturday, October 20th at 3 p.m., with doors opening at 2:30 p.m. Tickets are $12 for adults, $10 for seniors and students, and can be purchased at the Green Boutique and Osprey Observer. Tickets are also available at the door. Autism Families United and the Pass Group host their first annual golf tournament on Saturday, October 20th, with a 1 p.m. shotgun start at the Summerfield Crossings Golf Club in Riverview. Tickets are $75 per golfer and includes golf, cart, prizes, and a buffet of chicken and ribs. That's this week's edition of My Osprey TV. I'm Angela, reminding you that the best news is good news, so go out and make it a good news day. Join us next Wednesday for the latest East Hillsborough County updates. Be sure to read your edition of the Osprey Observer for more on these and many other stories. See you next week.